of polka dot balloons. So that swing needs some balloons. It looks a little bit breezy. I don't know. Maybe we'll just inflate balloons on the porch and then tie them to the swing. Well, I'm gonna go see how breezy it is. I have plenty of balloons in my purse that I found. That I thought would look festive on the swing is a bag of polka dot balloons. I'll get that later. Is that brown? I think it's brown. I've never, ever had a brown polka dot balloon. I like that. That's a good size. Polka dot. Maybe it's blue. Buggy and a dog and an Amish man. Why do I love polka dot balloons? And I should have set a timer because I'm also cooking. fine. We'll just have a Caribbean blue instead of a royal blue. Two dark greens. Oh, and it's stuck to a pink. You want to sit somewhere else? Thank you. the pink. Oh, there's four. Okay, how about four for this side? You think so? We already did most of the colors, I think. This is what we have left. Let's go over on the other swing. Balloons for the swing. Polka dot. I have four left. So it would have been a dozen balloons for the swing, but that blue one, just didn't make it. Or the second brown one didn't make it either. One polka dot balloon left. And then we have our balloons for this. It's the peach colored. Makes me happy. We have balloons on the swing. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video. So long.